How to change the knobs on your guitar using a spanner wrench.
Now this particular wrench is from Music Nomad. Really inexpensive, easy to use. You got a piece of microfiber cloth on the back so it's not gonna scratch the surface of your guitar. You can see here it can be safely inserted underneath the knob and then you just kind of pop the knob off. Very easy. If they are on tight, you can kind of rotate them as you go. Slap the new knob on.